Okay, Jesse, we figured out the bottom problem was 24 minus 3. How did you solve the problem?
Because 4 minus 3 equals 1. So 24